Orford whiskey bit. That was pretty good, buddy. It was effective, too. I noted that. I noticed how quickly that worked. You been doing this a while?
Yeah.
I'm going to try a couple brand new ones on you, if that's all right, folks. Seems like a very gracious group of folks we have here. A bunch of music lovers. Thank you guys again for coming and for sticking around. I know it's a Monday. We tried to get this thing started right on time. I think we did a pretty good job. I got a buddy down, Ohio buddy, down just south of Columbus. Works third shift there in a town called Circleville. I got to thinking, talking to him one night, sort of like the similarities in our chosen professions and, the hours and also the wear and tear on your body and that sort of thing. So I wrote this for Big Dave down there in Circleville and anybody who works nights. So it's called Third Shift.
It just takes one look in the mirror.